Hello, this is Ron Einhorn, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 130. Yeah! On this episode, Link will be finding the remaining Golden Skulltula spirits. Yeah! Come on, then. Yes! What's in this door? Ah, library. Fantastic. Seems like there's... Oh, what the...
It's a statue of the good soldiers of the Kingdom of Ikana. What are you going to do?
This is exactly what we're going to do. We're going to equip the captain's hat and speak with the Star Child.
Captain, sir, it's been a long time since we've seen you. You see, you're the failure investigator in the secrets of this place. According to the information I obtained, it seems the vet should be shot sixth.
What?
Have I fulfilled my duties, sir? Yeah? Thank you, sir. I hope the information up there will be assistance to you, sir. Now, as you order, sir, to finish the last of my duties. Yes, sir.
Okay, bye-bye. I don't know what happened to the Star Child, but it's okay. Ah, fantastic work there. Great thinking there, Link. Pushing the... Yeah.
Yeah. you're 13 golden skulls, sir.
tiny bookshelves here. Come on then, let's pull them. There has to be a golden skulltula somewhere around there. Yeah! Oh, it's behind the wall. We just caught a glimpse of it. It's in this hole then. Yeah! What are you doing, Link? Oh, what the? Ah, fantastic thinking there. I would have never thought of that. Hey, what the? We can climb this bookshelf. Oh, what the? Another Star Child!
Captain Zed, it's been a long time since we've seen you. As you have others, sir, we are investigating the secrets of this place. According to the information I have obtained, it seems Green should be shot first. Have I fulfilled my duties, sir?
Yeah?
Thank you, sir. I hope the information I provided will be of assistance to you, sir. Now, as you ordered, sir, I will finish the last of my duties. Yes, sir.
Okay, they all seem to explode. Ah, there's a golden skulltula over there. Yeah. Beautifully done, mate.
Ah, there's so many people. Ah, there's a main people right there.
Now, where's another golden skulltula? Oh, careful there, Link. Ah, beautifully done. Oh, shooting the painting again. Oh, what the? There's a hole behind that painting. There was a hole, and there is a hole. Yeah. All right, well, that does it for all of these skulltulas in this library here. Let's get out of here now. And now let's go back to the bottom level. Yeah. Come on, then. Onto this basement here, and let us go in here. We need the fire arrows now. Ah, beautifully done, Link. We're going to find the golden skulltula spirits that are trapped in here. Oh, what the? Yeah. Oh, what the? This is fantastic. Yeah, what's in here? Oh, golden skulltula right there. Oh, what the? Black bolt got in the way.
Oh, you're
20 again. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Ah, fantastic there, Link. Beautifully done. Now we need to shoot the webs up here to get this one. Ah, beautifully done, Link. Now, where's the other one? There's one more in here, right, Tal?
Yeah, it's up there.
Where?
See where that hook of shockable thing is at?
What hook of shockable? Oh, that hook of shockable thing. Yeah. Oh, beautiful red hearts here. Always very useful. Yeah. Well, that does it for all of the golden skulltulas in this room. Now let's enter the final room. Yeah. Ah, fantastic. Oh, what the? So many Star Childs. Oh, what? Oh, there's three golden skulls there. How do we get them? Oh, wait. Use the Goron mask. Yes. Oh, you have to change the mask. The bunny hood mask first, Link. Remember. Remember. Alright, now do a ground pound attack. Knock him out of the chandelier there. Beautifully done. Oh, another one. Now there's four on the floor. Oh, what the? Fantastic work there, Link. You do use your fantastic brain a lot. Yeah. This one over there. Oh no, it's caught between, it's inside that webbing. Yeah. Come on, yeah.
This is a 28th one! Wow! Two more and they're both on the floor!
Yeah!
Get back there on the golden spot of those where the curse is not lifted!
What curse? There was a curse! Yeah! Hey there!
Yeah, Captain, sir, it's been a long time since we've seen you. You have ordered that we are investigating a secret of a surprise. According to the information I've obtained, it seems Yellow should be shot second. Have I fulfilled my duty, sir?
Yeah?
Ah, thank you, sir. I hope the information I've provided will be assistance to you, sir. Now, it's your order, sir, we'll finish the last of my duties. Yes, sir.
Ah, fantastic. You gave us bombs. All right, now let's speak with you.
Ah, Captain, it's been a long time since we've seen you. As you order, sir, we are investigating the secrets of this place. According to the information I obtained, it seems Blue should be sunk.
Fourth.
I will reveal my duty, sir.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. I hope the information I provided will be assistance to you, sir. Now, as you order, sir, I will finish the last of my duties. Yes, sir.
All right. Thank you for that beautiful heart there. What about you? What do you have to say?
Yeah, we all have to say the same thing, as you can see. As you have heard, sir, we have investigated the secrets of this place. According to the information I have obtained, it seems Red should be shot third.
Wait a minute, that one up there said that Red should be shot sixth.
Have I fulfilled my duty, sir?
Yes, but wait, this is kind of confusing.
Yeah, thank you, sir. I hope the information I provided will be assistance to you, sir. Now, as you have to say, when is the last time I do this? Yes, sir.
What about you?
Captain, sir, it's been a long time. As you ordered, sir, we are investigating secrets of this place. According to the information I have obtained, it seems Yellow should be shot fifth.
What?
Have I fulfilled my duty, sir?
Yeah?
Thank you, sir. The information I have provided will assist you, sir. Now, as you ordered, sir, I will finish the last of my duties. Yes, sir.
Fantastic. Well, that does it for episode 130 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda. Majora's Mask. These are the colors that they must be speaking of, these masks hanging from the wall. Stay tuned for episode 131. This is Sir Ron Lionheart, signing out.